We've also just learned that the suspect accused of a deadly hit and run that killed a 7-year-old boy in Cleveland is now indicted on murder charges. 32-year-old Donald Mynatt is charged with failure to stop after an accident and negligent homicide in the death of Amir Prewitt, who was riding his skateboard. There's not been a date set for arraignment.